New at 5, a finalist for the role of superintendent for Quitman ISD has officially been named. Chris Mason was announced as the sole finalist by the school district's board of trustees back on Monday. He currently serves as the assistant superintendent for the district and will be succeeding the current superintendent, Rhonda Turner, who will be entering retirement. The transition will take place on January 1st of next year.